guys, Brown Boy here. I was supposed to upload that my Vex video, Vex Robotics video yesterday, but I didn't have anything to do with, so that should be coming next week. But I will do this and the FIA change. So if you want me to do anything else, just let me know. Also, the music I'm playing is from somebody from Spotify. It's from different numbers. Nah, the music isn't mine. Also, I wasn't going to play music. I was going to tell you just in case I did play some music. Which I will. Just literally. Got like all that. Oh my god. This is just insane. You're trying to set lifetimes from trying to drift. No worries. I'm in a Ferrari. F40. I got to use something like Lamborghini. Dude, get out. Let's go. Get out. I can't. Just blow by me. You already set the line time. Oh. Go! Oh my god. of there. No, you can't. Oh, wait, I'm not even using, like, the right drifting.
I didn't switch it.
There we go. It's not hard, but that's the usual setting I have. So I can do 180 reverse entry.
Person.
whoever's texting you, I can't really see your comments. I've got the view thing blocked off, so I can't really see your comments. Drop my controller. Oh, you're the red and black Toyota? Chill, bro. Chill. Stop. 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 You're being stupid. Just stop. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
get to see. Okay. That was a dramatic change. Yeah, I know who you are because you're sly. real big change. Alright guys, I'm gonna go a few more times because I gotta get ready for the there's a dirty loop coming up. Oh my god! Dude, you're in the way. Did you guys see that? I almost got ran over by Ferrari gang. Let's go. No, you gotta be ahead of me so then they can see you too. Running everybody over.
I'd do this one time before I go. If I do it, then I'll do it for the better one.
I know you're not trying to do it too, you better get out of the way.
That's what I want. Alright, so. Hey, whenever you go backwards, whenever you start going backwards, turn your car, when it's facing backwards, it needs to go into the corner instead of going out.
Jolly Beetle.
I'll get in my RX too.
Ooh.
Hey boys.
So we start. Ooh. Alright, I gotta go. After you eight, Hey, after this I gotta go. Like I'm gonna do the reverse thing again. We'll go around the track once though. It's all good. You gonna stay here? Alright, cool. Whenever I get done, I'll come back. Hey, stay at the start of the S-curves. Yeah, just sit right there. I'm coming. I'm like right behind you. Sit there. I'll go backwards while you drip. Stop. Slow down. Oh my god. I can't even revert. Like, there you go. Come on. Go. Oh, this is gonna be impossible because... Hang on. Oh my god, I'm terrible. Wait. Thank you. Like, go! Going a little, just a little bit too fast. That's all. It's all good.
Yeah, I'm finna head out now, man.
Catch up so we can tandem real quick. Oh, let's stand him with these guys. Never mind. You can't. Okay, I'm gonna go now because they're running sections. We were running. I don't know what happened. We were running the full track, and now we're running sections. I'll see you later.
We got. What's up?
Dude, I know what track they're on. Red Bull Ring? It's already full. Great. Wonderful. Oh well, Blaze or Reezy and Dirty Dog is right here. Okay, well, if you need him, but you don't need him, so we'll shut up. Hey! Hello? Bobby? Kevin? Then who are you? What is your real name? Oh, you're Caleb, okay. Are you guys running or what? It's okay, they don't know anything. They don't know the struggle. I don't know who pushed me, but that was a dirty move. Oops. Ooh, that was a nice move. Not even in freaking. This is just one guy just ramming every single corner. Fucking stupid, man. Just stupid. Wow, you guys are already up there. Hey, who's in fourth place? Still waiting! Oh my god, if I get ran one more time! I can't help it, I'm sorry, I keep getting ran every single corner. I know it's not clean, but like... Alright, fine, whatever, it's not clean, I guess. Okay.
Just like if I just. I know. I'm getting pissed off because I keep getting ran every corner. First place, yeah, top rim, yeah. Go ahead. I don't care. I mean, that's what you're supposed to do. But all does make sense to do in the back. Hey Bobby, how close are you to the rest of the people? I know you're gone, but like, where are the people at? Like, are they close to you or are they far? Okay. You must be going to the finish line right now. Alright, that's good.
out of here.
So are we done here? Okay. I'm changing my car then. Steady. I think you aren't breaking with this one, but... But oh my god, I'm gonna die in the head. Oh. 58. Jesus, that's like the time it takes me to, consider you the best dirty racer? Do it!
Bobby, I'm in the dirt! Oh no! No! Oh!
Shit. I was gonna tell you I was in the purple, but never mind. On like the simplest turn. Can I just die already? It's not that the car slides, I got it so low. If I dip the track just like a tiny bit. You must have not been going fast in that second corner, Bobby, because he's near you, but like other than that, oh, his car, he's by me. Minutes, well, that's like four robots. Don't do this! Bobby, did you see that? Get out of the way! Buckshot, buckshot, buckshot. What? Never mind. but like, did you see him coming? Oh, you little bastard.
Oh, I'm doing the run. No, I'm starting, you bastard, no!
I just wanted to get one good lap, I can't even do that. Better not be on the reverse. Oh, yeah, yeah, reverse grid. Bobby with the NSX up here. Why is everybody so slow? Damn. Oh, sorry. That wasn't even me, bro. I got pushed. Watch I get kicked for cutting. That's so stupid. Like, can you just go? Hey, girl. Yeah, a little bit. I jumped. Come on, Buckshot, me and you. Forget about Bobby. Just me and you. Stop. No, okay. Don't spin out. Wait, I'm in last? Why am I in last? Reset? Why? Oh. No! I'm sorry, bro. I'm a whole lap behind. How do you think that makes me feel?
He said he was sorry. Kind of cool, man. And those are my two weaker cuts, actually.
Oh, I did.
Yeah, like, the same thing would be, I feel like that would do a little bit better on. But, it would be less dirty, you know what I mean? It would be more humorous. And then, obviously, you have to be, you know what I'd be doing if you want to do it too.
Alright, see you, Caleb.
Bobby, you know if we're riding the wall?
Yeah, whatever. We're gonna rate check.
Trust him, Al. It's not crazy.
Hey, I'm a part of the DTR team. I'm in the middle of a thing right now, that's why. No. I'm in the middle of downloading something. Oh, okay. Says it in your name, so I can't be mad. They must have kicked you. Ducky, ducky, ducky.
Sorry, bro.
Build a burn. Come on, you guys are gonna just let him get away?
Paid you back.
Oh my god, you guys are letting him get away!
Oh, you fuck ass.
I wasn't trying to do that, but okay. Trying to catch the leader. I know Apple can keep up with him. Pushing each other, bro. That's so stupid. Damn it, I didn't.
I didn't mean to, man. I tried to pull it away from you. This is my first time on this track, man. I got sort of trying to work out.
Oh, Gary, you bastard. What did I do to you?
Whoa, whoa. Sorry, bro. Hold it, hold it. Now don't get behind me because I know where my brake markers are, man. too deep.
Take him out. Take him out.
Oh, shit.
It's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
Sorry, Brownie. I don't know where the fuck I'm going, man.
Is Boomerang in here?
Slow down. He's out in front of you somewhere.
Thanks. Slow down now.
Thank you.
Nice work, guys. Gary's gonna be mad about that. That's why he's mad, because every time I bump him, he's spins out, because his car is too used.
Go around me, man. Go. I'll button off. I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
That faggot. It's fine.
I already did. Too late. Wrong corner. This is the one that I fuck up on. I know where I am now.
Don't let apple pie get away. Sorry. It looked like I didn't touch you, but it's okay. I'm sorry. Let me get past. Corner up.
Third will do. I don't know where the fuck I was going. It was in front of Dive, that'll do.
He freaking left. Bastard.
Indian
This will be my last one.
Oh, I'm getting off for a while, guys. Take it easy, eh?
All right. Actually, cancel. Who the fuck is in here? And it no longer exists. Gary!
I built an arch over my own.
Hey, Apple.
Hey, what's up,
Ryan? See, you fucking won.
I hold my birds laugh. Oh, you had a company make the arch doorway.
Yeah.
You did the little arch in the roof, I see you were talking about.
Yeah, the pyramid roofs.
How'd you do that?
Okay.
What if it's like specially wood? It was like three. It was 3x3.5x8 or something. And then we jigsawed it and then sanded it.
What are you guys scaling? What are you guys building? Can you guys hear me? Yes, that's perfect.
Fucking Darth, man, you got killed, holy shit. I did that on purpose.
Oh my god, like, why are you trying to wreck me on the first lap, dude?
Can everybody just relax? Can everybody just relax? I get up to 2:45. See you later, boy. Oh! Fuck. I didn't get enough. There you go. I came out of nowhere. Yeah. You just make me laugh louder. Don't worry, I'm gonna lose in real life because my mom's gonna come in here and tell me to go to work.
Anything I do is not on purpose.
You're screaming too loud. Get off that. Top, hey, we need to be more focused. Hey guys, listen, we need to be more focused on top dog.
I'm on a new piece of equipment. This is. I'm trying to drive.
Snap, follow my line.
Doing
which one?
Yeah, he's a fucking idiot. Look at this guy, he doesn't even want to catch the needles.
Yeah, I kind of top out there. Top dog, what are you doing?
I don't know if you guys know who Bone Guard Arrow is, but that's who that is.
Bro, he's taking out everybody!
Chucky. Well,
what did you wait at?
Jesus fucking Christ, Snap. Or not Snap, Sneaky Skin.
Is that optimal? I can hear his sag, laggy voice, bro. You sound like my friend. You sound like my friend Dean. Yeah. Well, you know you're in my way, guys. Oh no! Wait, he's gonna give me back. And I spin out because.
Damn, you got fucked. Yeah, good job.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh hey, my god! What the fuck?
Yeah, boy!
Why the fuck are people wrecking in the back? I know, but like he was already like getting wrecked. Old one. Oh god. Hey Gary, how's it going, Gary?
Hey Gary! I'm sorry, Gary!
Gary! Oh.
blinking!
Snap, show me your line. That's a good line.
No. Every single time. I just juke the fuck out of Chuck.
Oh my god.
Go Don, go, go, go. Get away from Chuck, he's trying to write this. Yeah, he's wrecking in the back.
I'm in the back! His name is Sneaky Skip.
Ow.
Who's in the, I don't know who's in the, Who's on the video right now, but you win the blue and then you win the kitty litter. Hey, good job. You've got to be kidding me.
Did you fuck up, huh?
You messed up too. No, he's not.
Oh,
I
no,
am.
He's not the person.
You get in my way. I'm gonna hit you.
Yeah. The thing is, it's like he's not even really all that good.
Oh crap, Chucky's here. Hey, listen, I know I messed up, but, like, it wasn't completely my fault. It was my... Okay, well, never mind. I'm the what, Chucky?
Alright, we got Top Dog.
No! Hey, who's ever messaging me on YouTube, please stop.
There
I'm not
go.
Getting your comments right now.
What do you mean? I took out Top Dog.
Guys, be quiet. You're upsetting my dog. He's trying to sleep.
Hey.
Hey, good job. Yeah! Uh-oh. I forgot about that! No! Oh, no! Well, before I die, I'd like to say my prayers.
Watch this move, Darth Maul. Oh, no! Are you gonna... Oh, god damn. No. I just messed up.
No, you're not! That's why his name is called Sneaky Skip. That's what I want to know! Oh, hey Apple, remember that time that we was just playing around and I said I was gonna joke and, you know? I was really joking, you know? Oh, good.
Somehow I saved it.
Julie, as you all.
I gotta deal with Chucky. It's in the back. Fuck.
Yeah, I would.
No, Don! We gotta catch up to Apple, he's right here. Come on, quick, before those two get up here. He's coming. Dude, I literally shit down, and it did nothing. Come on, guys, let's get up to first place. Top dog, remember what you said about if somebody gets in your way, you're gonna wreck them? Hey, here's the time! Get him! Oh, shit. That wasn't me! He freaking breaks so early! I know, but he's... Why did you break? Why did you break so early, my guy? Stop it, Don! Fine. Well, I guess they all just want second then.
Just that I've been getting taken out of the race like every single lap. Yeah, well, I just want to wish you good job.
Good night, bro.
Yeah, you took over the room. Where are we going, guys? Let's just do a track vote.
They're not autodromo, it's the autodrome. Let's
just do a track vote.
It's that one with that bank turn. And then GT afterwards. Or GP. GPD.
Just bring it back to the speedway to get more people.
We're fine.
We can. Well, I know, but like,
more know.
People, the better. Measure your GP.
Yes.
Not really. I mean, you can still go back to. Yeah, you can. This track is probably the most popular track. Either this or Dragon Trail. Probably the most popular track. This is a good track. Like, Gran Turismo actually makes some really good, like, fictional tracks, in my opinion. Like, they do.
Yes, yes, you're right about that. The elevation.
I just wish they would bring back Trial Mountain and Deep Forest. Those
oh, yeah, bring those tracks back. They need to bring those back.
And Midfield. Midfield was good.
Oh, one. Don't forget about Midfield, bro.
And Grand Valley. That was a really good
no, one. No, no, no. That's enough. Three is enough. We don't need any more. Those three are enough.
Yeah, we do. We need all of them.
No, we don't!
Yeah, we do. Aw, dude, that was hectic, bro. A dirty race on Côte d'Azur is fucking crazy, man.
Oh, yeah. That's the best. You just fly, and then you just... I
we shot
time.
In the DTF versus G4's race on how
yep,
crazy.
Yep, you flying down and you soar high to the heavens.
You can literally like block everyone in that like that fucking hairpin on Côte d'Azur. Right after
it can
after
just
the
be
top,
a whole roadblock.
You literally like block the whole pack. Yeah.
Here
it
is. The freaking chords of the slogan. You fly, you die.
That's why you need to get used to it.
And then it's got a whole elevation change as one of the hairpins. That one turn where you just go up and up and up, and then you go down.
This is gonna be a shitty ass lap, though.
But it's...
No. You'll probably beat it.
This lap is gonna be shitty, like my life.
Yeah, I got a 150.3 on Suzuka. Pop, you should try
and get that. No one cares.
Go back in. Well, I don't think many people in the American region do it. Oh my god, people are returning.
Yeah, don't start the race.
That's impossible.
We're not in the 20s, man, so... Yeah. Wait, is that what you said or what? Yeah, that's weird.
Yeah, it's slow.
Yeah, that's probably a sector. Dan, you're looking at a sector. Yes. You should look at my live report,
because, with your eyesight. Oh, this Argentina guy isn't too slow.
Hey, Turismo, you wonder why your name is so optimal? Because your times are too optimal, my guy.
Purple too. Just kill that. What a fucking dickhead, man. Fuck off.
What? Oh, you mean that dirty D9 dude?
No. No, it's the Argentini.
Oh, you mean the Argentini Vagini?
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, man, makes it more interesting.
$139, baby. Yeah.
Fucking.
Yeah.
El Deuterino, whoever that is.
Sorry, Gary Coleman.
Fucking damn it, man.
Hey, guys. Show them how it's done. Go get them.
Jesus fucking Christ. People are idiots, man. I swear. They don't know how to fucking grab this shit.
What?
Cool. That's cool to know.
Molly, don't crap in my bed. I swear to God, if you do, I'm going to beat the living life. Hey, tall dog.
Great, now I gotta
do. Hey, you guys know the first Jurassic Park movie? No, the first. The first Jurassic Park movie. You know that fat dude? That he ate, like, the DNA or whatever. DSR freaking, DSR Darth sounds like him. Darth.
This guy in the pink car is annoying.
People getting bodied!
There he goes, he's gone.
Stay over there. Guy literally tries to hit me. Apple, you've done this many times before. All I'm asking is that you give yourself up so we can end this whole charade. If not,
God damn it, sorry, Tough Thug, I got hit.
I will have to use my exquisite force upon you. You've got 3 minutes to decide before I release my genocide. I know, I've been getting in a lot. Apple, can you hear me?
Okay, please move out of the way, Brownie. Let me catch Pop.
I'll move out of the way as soon as you prove that you're worth. Alright, I'm moving. Go. Too late. Good. Go! Damn it! Go! He's gonna hit me! Go!
I'm on the same speed as you are.
Bruh, how are you gonna say you gonna... Ah! Faggots, all of
now
you faggots. All of you are fucking
pop.
Faggots.
Here
all
I come,
of you
pop.
Faggots.
I'm coming for you.
So far behind on the final lap too. Wow, that's a bummer.
Good win, Pop.
Were you guys able? No, you weren't able to catch him. Great.
Damn, the fucking slip really needs to be turned off.
It does.
Yeah.
There's a dirty raptor on it.
Come on, Gary. Oh, Gary.
Sorry, got that. Come on. Oh, I got Top Dog. Oh, dude, that was insane, man. That was awesome. Oh, bro, that was so close. Oh my god.
Trismo, how are you gonna tell me to get out of the way?
I can't even keep up with that.
That's stupid.
I should have just wrecked you both on that straight. I wanted to actually have a
next
good
time,
race.
You're going to the wall.
Hell yeah. I'm surprised I'm already making moves like that. I thought I was going to spin out.
Boy, I was making moves ever since I played GT 6. What are you talking about?
I don't know. I didn't expect to actually be able to hold it.
Well...
Yeah, I just got it. Yeah, it's my fourth day. So like, nope. I'm still like 3 seconds off my lap time. Now panorama would be really interesting. It would be really interesting. Same with Suzuka, man. You can fuck up pretty badly on Suzuka in the first turn if you don't do it right. After this pop, you want to do some Suzuka? You still there, Pop? These cars are just insane with, seven controller steering sensitivity.
Shit, you can!
I still got a ton to learn. Yeah, there's Baldilocks to make things a little interesting.
Why the hell? Why is Baldilocks here? Where is Baldilocks? Yep.
I'm just going with the music, you know? That was in the game. Go, Don. Whoa, top dog. Holy cow.
We both kill ourselves.
I was gonna try something and it didn't work. There's a backwards driver. Get popping. Oh, you guys, you should have gotten a snap in the pit. It's I, me, kid. That's who it is.
Yeah, it was body lines already.
I think it's that snap girl. I think it's that snap lady. I think that's who it is.
Damn it, Rock. Fucking.
Don't worry about it. God damn it, Brownie.
It's not my fault! Ugh, Don! I swear to God!
Dude, calm the fuck down.
It's Don every single time. He hits me and I spin out.
Use your damn fucking wooden wheel. Where's your wooden wheel, Brownie?
It snapped in half.
Well, then make another one. You gotta make
another
one.
I don't have the resources.
Make the resources. You gotta make
it. Oh, no, I don't.
You're brown boy, you have to have another wooden wheel.
I swear to God, my parents are gonna come in and they're gonna say,
he was the first man to ever make a wooden wheel because he's brown boy. He's the best. Brown boy's the best racer around, man, just because he's got a wooden wheel. In your mind, he's tricking you.
Snap!
That may be what you're seeing, but realistically, he's lapping you. Like, he's lapping you on the track, Snap. Fucks some shit up. Nah, that's only because you're in the back.
Well, it's about to end in like one lap, so it doesn't matter.
God damn it.
I lagged out. Sorry, I started my game.
He's got it. No, we weren't hand-holding hands. Yeah, because I thought you were going to go for the dive bomb. Sometimes when you hit them while they're hitting the wall, you slide right by them going like 50 miles per hour faster than that. Well, no, sometimes it actually like boosts you. I don't know why, but like sometimes it'll boost you and make you go like 20 or 30 miles per hour faster than what you were going. Insane. Makes no sense, but it's whatever. Potamus Prime is pretty good. You're talking about pitting Top Dog and you don't even know where the pit lane is.
Is it at the start? Is it at the finish?
You guys know that fucking Snap guy, dude? That guy's fucking annoying, man.
Work it out, buddy. Just change my gears up.
Oh God.
Wait,
try and figure out new shit. Like, I feel the potential in getting better on the wheel. Like, I don't know, just, you can... Well, I am a champion, but... G29. That's a good-ass wheel. That's a good fucking wheel, dude. It looks beautiful, too, man. It looks insanely good. I love it. I actually got it for, like, $200. No. I got it, like, I don't know, 5 days ago or something like that. Yeah, I know. I don't know how the fuck I got it for $200, dude, but I was happy as fuck. Hey, Brownie. There you go,
thanks,
Brownie.
Thanks, Gizmo. Get your old one.
Oh.
What the? That didn't work? What?
That's right, I destroyed him. Oh my god.
See you later, boy! Hey, here's the pits over here. Just take a simple right, and then there you go. No, you go left to go right.
You have to turn left to go right. He's right.
Yeah, you have to turn right to go left.
That's the right.
Get in there!
Snap, if you had 50 more laps, you wouldn't have won. Mm-hmm.
Of course.
Dirty lobby. 1,000th of a second sword in my laptop. Jesus Christ.
The only one I see being dirty is Top Dog.
I could have hit it, Pop. I could have. Oh shit, this car's all over.
That's a good stick save right there.
Did he go in the pit wall? Yeah, he went in the pit wall.
Good job, Apple.
I got him in the pit wall.
Put yourself in a sticky. Sticky pop.
Oh shit.
Right
up
my asshole.
And I got a third bump too, so.
That was a crazy ass one.
I don't know how I saved it. Oh, Potamus got fucked. You know, I still gotta get used to blocking and stuff like that.
I knew you was in here, dog.
No, don't get off. God damn it.
Oh, come on, Sam. Don't get off. I've never been since you packed out of a race bed. Yeah. I need a race bed, dude. I got a second bitch.
Oh.
He's the first loser. Snap was the number one loser in that race. No, you are the number one loser.
No, I'm tired. I call it last race like 2 years. Oh, I just got
on. Oh,
alright, buddy, have a good night, man. I just got back from my week-long timeout.
God dog, gosh dog.
Yeah, without Snap. That's all I was about to say. Like, we just put these out of the beach tree. What do you want to do without Snap? I'll tell you what.
I think after this race, I'm going to do some dirty group three.
Jack the car up in the air. Yeah, left your car on there in the air, like, raised the master on it, and all the way up. And, well, shut up. Shut up.
That's too much airflow underneath the car.
I maxed out. Hey guys, just so you know, thankfully it's going to be way longer because that's
No, we're talking about the other guy that doesn't have... What I want to do is shorten that fifth gear, that way I can get more speed out of it, because like it's way too low. That should be better, should get more top speed out of it. Replicas, probably. Yeah, dude, they keep fucking sending you, like, duplicated shit.
Yeah, I hate that shit. Or you get really close to, like, getting that
car. Or an F1 car. Like, they'll tease you with an F1 car, but they'll give you a Fiat 500. That's GT Split.
Isn't that right, Dylan? That didn't... Dang! I take back what I received.
Sorry, Bob. I didn't mean that.
Don't be sorry.
We're in the back. That's why.
All you need to do is laugh.
You don't think it's
I hope you guys know your corner. This is a really tight corner. Never mind.
God damn it, I couldn't get on. Jeez. God damn it.
Good job. I'm not in your way, I'm in your way, No! Turn around!
Go faster, Don.
Dude, wait! Please turn.
Dude, this wheel is so much fun. Oh my god.
I wish I had one.
Well, no, on GT6, the wheel was always faster than the controller. It always had an advantage. On this game, it's closer, actually. Because, like, some of the fastest drivers in FIA are on controls. Oh shit.
Who spread the freaking barrels everywhere, man?
There goes Top Dog. Let's see if Pop can, I gotta. Wow.
Come on, I want to see some wrecking up there. Come on, come on.
Oh, thanks, Snap. Let's catch up. Shut the fuck up. No, I'm still learning.
Yeah, yeah, we know. That's a joke, huh? Funny. Shut up, Goldilocks.
Oh, I will soon.
I swear to God, it's always Dawn!
Yeah, but there's 7 seconds ahead, though. That's the thing.
Mm-hmm.
That's kind of fucked. Snap that you got fucked. I had to dodge him here.
Roger, dodger.
I just hugged the fucking wall once in a while, dude.
Yeah, you see, whenever the freaking pot is... Can you guys get him? Can you guys please get him? Get the dude in third place. Get him.
Oh, you mad, buddy?
I am in the race.
Well, what happened? What's your... Where you at, Brownie? Brownie, where you at?
I'm not gonna rage quit. Just get him. That's all I'm asking. Just get him.
Why don't you get up here and race me?
I am in the race! No, I said I am in the race.
You salty dog? Salty meat, bro? Meat a little extra salty? They put me in the pits on the fucking last lap. You were fucking ghosted, bro. What the fuck? Shit himself.
See ya.
I'm actually gonna get off here and go to bed.
Alright guys, we're done with the stream. See ya.